leaves. How come Gandhari gave birth to 100 children? Is it humanly possible? Can any woman give birth to 100 children in one lifetime? Is it humanly possible? So again, people believe that no, Kauravas are not there. It's only fictitious. No Kauravas. But now we believe when we have test tube babies. And again, Mahabharata says the same thing. 100 fertilized eggs are put into 100 earthen pots. Is it not test tube baby? It's making test tube baby. Stem cell research. Stem cell research was done in this country thousands of years ago. Today we speak about stem cell research. When we say stem cell, even today many people don't understand what stem cell is. But thousands of years ago, we had this technology. We had 100 Kauravas for one mother because of stem cell technology, because of test tube babies. It